this area.
Hey, Ted. You were elected as one of the three Virgin Valley Water District representatives for the city of Mesquite, but you have consistently voted with the two Bunkerville representatives on matters of significant importance and against supporting local Mesquite businesses with excess VVWD water resources. Do you believe it is, in the long term, best interest of Mesquite to send its water resources down the river to Las Vegas instead of using it to strengthen the Mesquite economy?
Thank you for that interesting question. I'm trying to remember one time that I voted against businesses here in Mesquite. I don't recall one. Back to selling, leasing water to Southern Nevada Water Authority. We've got 17 shares, and we're leasing them to Southern Nevada Water Authority for $12.50 a share. Does anybody see anything wrong with that? I mean, the water district is saddled with a $30 million debt. 30% of our budget is debt, and we're very much handicapped. And somebody over here said something about that's the reason we can't keep our infrastructure going, is because we don't designate enough money. When you take 30% off the top, it cuts a lot out. I guess I voted with those guys in Bunkerville. They must be really bright guys. That's all the thing I think of.